I mean, I obviously don't think the shirt is sexual at all. I don't know how they can see it as sexual other than it having something to do with sexual orientation. I don't think it is sexual in nature or, you know, indecent at all.
The school has taken the position in writing that their policy is that shirts that are sexual in nature or indecent are not permitted, and they have taken the position that this shirt falls into that category.
How is this shirt sexual in nature?
I am as baffled as you are with respect to that as well. I think the shirt is clearly a message of acceptance for all individuals, and it is a message that, quite frankly, I don't think is all that controversial. And to suggest that it's offensive or inappropriate or sexual is really sort of demeaning to the message that I think Maverick was trying to communicate last year on the Day of Silence.
Well,